Yeah. Good evening. I'm Matthew Maxwell Myers. And this is Cryptober. It's only episode 3. Dig that cat. He's really gone. What? I'm running out of laughs. I'm not gonna keep smoking this. I'm going back to cigars.
Good evening, film fans. And welcome to my crawly crypt. This little drama is about one of life's unexpected pleasures. Dying, that is. Most of us only get to do it once. And it's all over before you can really enjoy it. But one man did get to die again.
Oh, so this is gonna have Captain Jack Harkness in this? Great! I love Torchwood!
This is the story of Ulrich the Undying, a sideshow performer who found death not only fun, but profitable. In fact, he is dying to put on a show for you, right now.
Tonight, this man, our very own Ulrich the Undying, will be sealed into a coffin and buried in a grave 6 feet under to await his inevitable expiration by the grasp of suffocation. I call to your attention the clock which hangs above his grave. Ulrich will be buried alive at precisely the stroke of midnight, but we're not going to let him out until noon tomorrow, at which time his precious, precious oxygen will have been exhausted. Folks, this is an escape that Houdini himself couldn't have gotten out of.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. Now you're getting into my expertise. As a magician, I had to do some research on this. Escape artistry isn't my expertise, but magic is. And Harry Houdini did do the buried alive stunt a few times, and lived. Here's a little proof for you. If you're interested in more, as in where the whole article is, where I found this out, that Houdini did it, you can go to wildabouthoudini.com. I'll put the link in the description below. Hope you enjoy it, but finish this episode, then read it. Now on to the burial.
When they dig me up, I'll be dead. Just like all those bastards want me to be. But I won't stay that way. I remember the day it all began.
Holy Christ, I've had hangovers before, but this is terrible.
My head. Hey, wait a minute, Doc. You didn't say when I shaved my head.
How do you feel? Shitty. Doc, did it work?
Absolutely fabulous. Fantastic. You now have the 9 lives of this poor cat.
Wait a minute. How do I know I've got 9 lives?
This ought to kill you.
It's okay, folks. He's gonna survive. Because this is a flashback, of course he's gonna live through this. So I guess the whole point to this is to see a lot of deaths? No nobler ambition has been brought to film before. Now let's get on to another death montage. Montage!
Remind everyone of what's going on. And with every shot, show a little.
So to sum up everything that happened in the montage, Ulrich killed the Doctor, who in theory could have kept giving him more and more cat lives so he would be immortal, except for the old age thing, which probably would kill him in the end. And he's killed by his girlfriend, who also is an idiot, because she could have married him, convinced him to do one more show, so they get even more money. She then kills him, because he's willed all of the stuff to her. So she also is an idiot. So that recaps the whole montage stuff. So now, how much longer of the episode is there? 2 minutes? I guess I really screwed the pooch on that montage thing. Well, I'm not rewriting this episode. Let's continue with the 2 minutes.
I do feel a little bad about the doc. But what the hey? I'm already set for life. And all because of that poor little kitty. Poor dead little kitty. Too bad he had to die. Wait a minute. That cat, it died. It already died once. It only had 8 lives left. Oh my God. I don't have 9 lives.
Hey! Hey, somebody!
Well, you ought to be about out of here by now.
You kidding? Grow up. It's all a fake.
Yeah? You think so?
Of course. You don't think they really let someone die down there?
Somebody wait! I don't have 9 lives!
You hear something, Al?
Nah. Probably just a cat.
What a twist!
So, is this a good episode? It's not as good as episodes 1 and 2. Although, a lot of people have this on their top 10 list. Don't get me wrong, it was entertaining. It's just, it was a lot of deaths that could have been a hell of a lot more creative. I mean, you're in a sideshow. You could come up with great deaths. But they didn't. And honestly, if you like seeing all of the montage deaths that I showed you, by all means, watch the full episode. I don't think it has a lot of substance. So, honestly, I can kind of see why people like this, but there are a lot better episodes coming up. And we'll be getting to them shortly. And those episodes probably won't be as short as this one. Hopefully. So, I'll see you next time for Cryptober!
'Tween Wheel of Misfortune and the newly dead game. Unless they buried it in the wrong time slot.
Okay, that's actually pretty funny. See you next time for Cryptober!